everybody, and welcome back to Kevin SMP. I am Octermakti. Now, I guess.
Fuck.
With me today.
Oh, fuck.
What?
You're a fucking idiot. Jesus Christ.
Calculated. Anyway, with me today is Oliver.
Hello!
On the Kevin server.
This is Kevin.
Yeah. Not want to beat down season whatever. Season 6.
This is the start of a new chapter for me. This is the era of Kevin.
Yes.
Let me address the elephant in the room. Who is Kevin? That is not important.
He's the guy that runs the server.
Yeah. Sure. Okay.
Welcome to Spawn. I'm going to show you around the server.
Okay.
Any questions?
Several.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, what? What is it? What's so great about this?
What the fuck is any of this? I have no clue what anything
well,
is.
Let's start at the most important building in the entire place.
Okay.
This is the pizza shop. I don't remember who made it. Can't read that.
Is that supposed to be pizza?
I don't know what it is supposed to be. Maybe.
What the fuck?
Tilde Breaker, an inactive member. He owns this now. We call him Tilde Breaker because Dan Floor, another inactive member, called him Tilde. Calls him Tilde instead of Tilde. Okay, here. This is the chicken farm.
Okay, I'm going to take
some
chicken.
This is where you'll basically get all of your food.
Okay, here. I'm going to take 3 stacks. Is that okay?
Take how many you like. It's in a loaded chunk, so it's constantly making chicken.
Okay, here. I'll take a bunch.
Alright.
Okay, sweet.
It's run by this Ben, the pizza-friendly man. A friendly pizza man.
Barbecue pizza?
Yeah, it's delicious. Oh, fuck off, Ben!
I don't think Ben's happy with you. I think you need to pay.
There's more upstairs. Not much more. In fact, I don't even know why I'm showing you around here. This is the put-in room. It's a room that he put in. Or something. I don't know. I don't understand that word.
The Putin.
This, basically, like, 4 months ago, Tilde came onto the server, made this, and then left.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you want me to explain? I might explain to who Shadow Apples is later. Anyway, what's next?
Something to look forward to.
Yes. Probably not in this episode.
Oh, you get to be an intern!
Oh, yeah, yeah. Spelled Johnny wrong.
Yeah. He did. He's missing an N.
Anyway. next is the flower shop. Okay. What the flower shop was, basically we had a day one town hall here.
Yes.
And it looked like shit.
No, really?
It was basically a bunch of blocks, piled them together. Just
and then
like
you're done.
Anything, like cobblestone, iron ore was in there. It was awful. So me and Axe and Johnny tore it down. That should be Johnny, me, and Axe. Johnny, Axe, and me tore it down. And Axe built another town hall. But then Einstein, the biggest pussy in the entire world, tore it down and replaced it with this as a prank. And he left this delightful sign, which comes off as a bit of a prick, and so I wouldn't read it. Anyway, very nice. This is where all the stuff that he put... Are you reading that?
Yeah.
Don't read it. Okay, he's gonna read that, great.
Wow. This is a...
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I told you not to read it.
That's quite spiteful. I could taste the spite on that.
Yeah,
and it was not a cool, refreshing lemon and lime beverage.
I said not to read it.
Oh, wait, that's Sprite. Never mind.
This is the beer. fuck off.
Well, just ignore that. Don't worry. Oh, fuck.
This is the V-hole, named after V or Vermontius. So okay. If anyone ever says V as in a name, someone named V, they're yeah. talking about Vermontius.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Vermontius is the kind of person who pretends to be a pedophile, and then later it turns out that he actually is a pedophile.
Okay. Fucking hell.
I have a good idea. Why don't we get on to the good members of the server?
You can't be talking about yourself, I know that for sure.
Well, yeah, you don't need to see mine. I already showed you in a video. Actually, we're going to take a quick detour from showing the good members of the server and show you Sean's base, because it's quite impressive.
Now, who is Sean?
Sean Duckman. He is...
Oh, the thing that says duck?
Yeah.
That was one of my several questions.
He made this place. This big place here.
Oh.
He's good at building big, just like I am, I guess. He had a quite impressive base. A lot of sad tales between him and... Well, there's only one sad tale between him and Einstein. That
many, a.k.a. one.
Sorry, Einstein, the biggest pussy in the entire world. Got to give him his official title.
So is Einstein gone now?
No. He doesn't watch my videos and he isn't in the unnamed content creator thing, alright?
Okay! Okay! What the fuck?
This is Sean's base. It's really big. I'm quite impressed with this build, even though Sean's kind of a dick. But
everyone's a dick to you! Jesus Christ!
John
is anyone
isn't,
not
Max
a dick?
Isn't, Stanflor isn't.
Fair enough.
Yes, he made
holy
this,
shit, I thought that was someone on the server for a second.
No, he made this automated smelting thing. I don't know who
this
put the
says,
gay signs in, but it definitely wasn't him.
Are you sure?
I'm absolutely sure that it wasn't him. Knowing him, it wasn't him.
Oh, is he a Max Powers?
No, not in the same way. Max. Actually, he kind of is a Max Powers, just not in that way.
Okay. fuck.
See, I'm setting the base for a lot of stories that would probably get me kicked off the server for telling from my perspective.
Oh, really?
If you are on the server and you're watching this video, it'd be a good idea to turn off now. Okay, they're gone. Anyway.
Man, all those fucking people on this server, they're all cunts, aren't they? I mean, holy what the fuck?
No, just Einstein, the biggest pussy in the world.
Biggest pussy in the entire world.
And Sean Vermont.
What's his title? Einstein's is the biggest pussy in the entire... Sean is just Sean.
Only Einstein has a title. Only Einstein, the biggest pussy in the entire world, has a title. Vermontius is fucking hilarious. Okay? He is really, really funny.
Okay.
He is a massive... C word.
So sort of like you?
Yeah. Hey.
Very, very funny, yes. But a massive C word.
I kind of more pictured him being more like you, actually, thinking about it.
Well, I'm not funny like you.
Yeah, but he's very, what's the term? When you're adamant about his likes and dislikes.
Am or I?
So, yeah. Yes. Yes.
Am I? I thought. I don't know. Alex kind of is.
Why don't we go back to a past conversation where you and Max talked about Sword Art Online?
Oh shit! Well, the thing you have to remember about that is, I actually had reasons for disliking. So.
You know what I was gonna say about Tild when we were in his base that I completely forgot about?
What?
The nice thing about Tild is that he's young enough to have liked the same animes that I did when I was roughly his age.
Yeah.
I wonder if he's gonna be jaded and like hate all animes when he's older. Cause he watches like Naruto.
You?
And,
oh my god.
What is it called? The one with the blonde-haired guy that turns into metal. Full Metal Alchemist.
You said blonde-haired guy. I'm like, you already mentioned Naruto.
He likes Naruto and
Naruto.
The one with the blonde guy, the one about the ninjas. He likes that one too. You know the one with the white-haired guy and the mask with the scar? Yeah, he likes that one also.
And the emo kid?
Full Metal Alchemist. We accepted, like, the Swedish guy who liked Sword Art Online. But he never fucking came on or something.
No.
Anyway, what was I gonna say? Oh, right. I was supposed to say when we were in Sean's storage place, strap in, any member who's still watching, because I'm about to fucking say something I shouldn't.
Well, they shouldn't be watching. We already told them not to.
Yeah, we already. Yeah.
So you better not be watching.
It's their fault. Thinking about it. Okay. Well. Goodbye, Justici. Did you probably? Okay.
Oh, he's gone. Yeah. Oh well, it's hard to type with this microphone in front of me. I need a boom stand.
Boom stand. I threw my old boom stand for my last mic. It was shite. One of the things that happened on the server was that we're going into this place. It's relevant. This is Sean's golf course, Ender golf course, sort of like Bad Shot on Minecraft.
Yeah, yeah.
It's quite well made. Big. It's nice. Anyway, Sean was collecting a lot of wool for this here golf course, right?
Yes.
Well, one day, Einstein, under Axeman's blessing, went into Sean's base, into his storage chamber, and stole all his wool for his own build. Now, one might say that Einstein, the biggest pussy in the entire world, would be in the wrong in this part.
Yeah?
Einstein did not think this way. And when Sean was getting mad at him for it, Einstein left the chat and said that he would only come back once Sean was less angry.
Okay.
I shouldn't have said that, but I did. Now, I'll explain who Shadow Apples is. Very controversial character in the Kevin lore.
There's a whole fucking lore. Holy shit.
We've had 45 members. All right. You think there aren't going to be a couple of bad apples?
Wait, so am I 45 or 46?
I don't remember, actually. I haven't checked. I think you might be 46.
I'm 45, that's fucking rad.
Which means Mitch is 43rd or 2nd. Or something. I don't fucking know. Anyway,
that doesn't matter. Mitch isn't important. Fuck you, Mitch.
Yeah, fuck you, Mitch. He's probably not watching this. Yeah. Anyway, Shadow Apples, basically, he, controversial member.
Look out behind you.
Yeah, I see. Yeah. But for some reason...
Holy fuck.
Half the server members that were on when he came liked him, and the other half didn't, or just Gold didn't. And everyone turned against Gold, because this Shadow Apples guy was so fucking great. So Shadow Apples applied for Kevin,
yep.
Got denied. Made his own server called Moonrise. Thoughtful eyes staring at me.
That'd be so. Oh, you bitch.
No, he did have a server called Moonrise.
Oh, fuck.
Just thought about that. And. Tried to set his
own. Can we just go back to the fact that you were. I don't think anyone else fucking understood that except for me.
Well, you know what? None of the server members are watching, right?
Oh, yeah.
So we had his Moonrise.
There's an enchanted book here.
Yeah, this is Liz the Yoshi's base. She is a grill. Yes, anyway, she's actually probably one of my favorite members of the server, although she fucking never plays because she's being strangled by academia.
Ah, yes. Like everyone else.
Yeah, since nobody on the server is listening, I can safely say that when I first met her, I was deeply shattered when I found out that she was 15.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Zach. You fucking wanker.
Telling embarrassing stories about other people, I can tell embarrassing stories about myself.
Oh my god.
Moonrise. Anyway, nobody played on Moonrise.
Ah, right? Yes.
Invite a few people, but nobody played. Goldcap, there were talks a while ago about getting rid of the necessity for recording on the server. This is Axeman's base, by the way. Look at his windows. He's very happy about the windows. They've got a 3D effect or something.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that.
Anyway, there were talks about getting rid of the... there's nothing in here, by the way. The mandatory recording thing on the server. Like, if you want to play on the server, you have to record.
Yeah.
And Goldcap made a post saying, no, we're not going to get rid of the mandatory thing, even though nobody fucking recorded anyway. You have to record to be on the server, even though nobody fucking recorded anyway. And if you don't like it, you can go to Moonrise and play there, because nobody on that server plays anyway. What Goldcap didn't know was that this was like, he posted this like 2 days after Moonrise officially closed.
Oh my god.
Yeah. And one of the other members, one of the shittier members, Ruari. Yeah, Ruari. Actually, he was alright.
A member of Kevin or a member of Moon?
Yeah, a member of
right.
Kevin.
Okay.
One of the members that actually liked Shadow Apples, who I have affectionately nicknamed Shadow Assholes, even though I've never actually spoken to him. This is Johnny's base. There's a giant Johnny face.
That's Johnny's a... Look, does he have a vagina for a mouth?
Johnny's skin is the Yellow Flash from DC. Zoom, I think. Anti-Flash or whatever. He's a fan of DC and stuff like that.
I hope he's not offended. Well, he can't be offended because he's not watching right now, right?
Right.
Right?
We can say whatever we want about the members of Kevin. We told them not to watch, and they're not watching.
Oh, Christ. I don't have anything except for a shit ton of chicken.
Okay, here, I'll give you this diamond sword that I have that's actually really shitty. Where are you? It's... take it. I gotta deal with this.
Ow.
Bane of Arthropods 4.
Knockback 2. Spectacular. Yeah.
Level 30 enchant. By the way.
That's just 30. Sadness.
This is Vermontius' other base. Kind of a dome thing going.
I like the uvula on the ceiling.
Little dick on the ceiling. He hung his chicken Sanders. Sanders is a chicken, and... his chicken has been killed many a time. Any time, especially on the first season. I'll explain that after I'm done explaining chicken.
Everything you fucking mentioned, you're like, I'll explain it later. I'll explain it, okay.
I'm explaining something now. Anyway, Ruari told Shadow Apples that Goldcap said that,
Fucking really? Yeah. Really? That's the biggest dick move ever.
It is, yeah. Shadow
Apple. Ooh, I like this.
Yeah, this is Axe and Gold. Axe and Vermontius' base. This is the current Sanders.
Manticore XX. 10.
I don't know what Manticore is. I think Vermontius has always had a horse called Manticore, but it's died a couple times. So this is his current Sanders. XX Sanders 69 XX. This is Einstein, the biggest pussy who's ever lived's base. Someone put balls on it.
Big watery balls.
Yeah, I don't know who. I suspect either Axe or Einstein, the biggest pussy ever, himself. Anyway, Shadow Apples sent a message to Goldcap, who is still on his contacts for some reason. Basically
you know.
Saying along the lines of, oh, you're really happy about what you said, I'm sure, aren't you? I'm sure you're really happy about what you said. And I took Goldcap's side on that kerfuffle. This is Alexander the Mate's waste tower.
Alexander the Mate.
I don't know who Alexander the Mate is.
I don't know either, so... What the fuck is this? The fuck... God damn... The fuck is this shit? Einstein replica. So, that's Einstein the biggest pussy in the world?
Yeah.
That's his username?
Yeah.
Einstein.
Admittedly,
okay.
This is Gold's build. It's a really shitty build. I'll agree with Einstein on that. And I don't know what this is. I like to think it's like a community pool. Like all these things are
diving boards.
Yeah, diving boards.
Very, very shitty. You know, you say, you call this a fucking pool. I'm like, this would be awful to lifeguard in. This would be fucking awful to lifeguard in.
Yeah, I mean, all these, like, dick things coming off, they're just diving boards. Oliver, help, I'm drowning! Ow, fuck you.
There, okay, I got I'm out. You're welcome.
I'm sorry.
Pro tip for any people who want to be a lifeguard. Just punch people out of the pool.
As hard as you can.
As hard as you can.
Bam! That'll teach you to drown. Bonus points if you knock them out. If you knock them out, they're clearly pussies, and you should show them what by just leaving them there.
Exactly.
Anyway, what the fuck was I saying?
I don't fucking know. You were taking the side of Gold...
Sanders. Story end.
Story end. Alright.
Sanders, the chicken, on the, we're going... to the nether. This is the nether hub.
Ooh, it's fancy.
Like the ceiling, I designed it myself. I actually kind of stole it from the gyms, but let's see. I'm done explaining stories now. You know what? You'll never learn about fucking Sanders. He's a chicken. On the other server, people tried to save it from Vermontius, but killed it in the process somehow. Vermontius got very sad, so he got another Sanders. He got an egg from Sanders.
Oh, that's adorable.
He threw it, and it made a chicken.
Oh, my God.
And he named that chicken Son of Sanders. But he messed up the name, so he killed it and replaced it with a different chicken. And I think somebody killed that chicken, too. He got another Sanders on this, and then it died again. This is Danfloor's base. Danfloor is legit, too legit to quit, perhaps. I actually really like this base.
It's rad.
Don't go there. It's a PvP area. Wilderness.
PvP! Oh, God! No!
Fuck off. Okay, what Danfloor did was, he was doing this tree spirit challenge thing. Basically, you had one tree, and you just grew off of that. You couldn't stop touching, like, the logs from the tree.
Right.
And you had to grow.
Oh, yeah,
trees.
I remember you telling me about this.
Yeah. Up there, I built a watchtower from Age of Empires 2. And he tore it down.
Oh, I'm like, I don't see it. I think my render distance is pretty high, too.
You know what? I get to show you something that Danfloor hasn't seen yet.
Ooh.
Yes. This is his storage. It's a pretty nice base.
This is a sneak peek, 17th minute exclusive. Dan is going to Danfloor is not going to see it.
Speaking of Dan, you know,
which Dan are we talking about now?
Tactic Dan. He actually really liked Danfloor's Bioshock series.
That's because Dan has a fucking hard-on for Bioshock.
Yeah, well, he gave me the entire series. I don't know why Danfloor needed a minecart track for this, because it's really short.
I don't know, convenience? Who fucking cares?
Yeah, that's true. I already shit on enough members of the server so far. Hey, you know what? They're not watching.
Oh, yeah, that's true. They're not watching.
Let's see. Which way? This way. Oh, maybe do you want to see Mitch's base? We'll go through it after Dan's base.
It's probably awful, knowing Mitch.
You know what? You're not far from the truth.
fuck. Why does that not surprise me?
I don't know. It's almost like he never fucking plays or puts any effort into it. As much as I like Mitch, when he was building the Labyrinthian and he acted like it was like the greatest build ever, it's just a hole in the ground. A hole that you stole the name of something else for.
I mean, I really like the heart of Labyrinthian. That was cool.
That was awesome.
That was a fucking rad idea.
That was legit. Too bad Mitchin showed off in his fucking application for Kevin. Because he doesn't know how to fucking teleport himself.
Hey, at least Mitch's application for Kevin was better than Mex's.
Well, actually, Mitch was denied the first time.
Oh, really?
Yeah, had to make a second one. That's why I'm so angry against a guy named Orb in the second one. Orb, another inactive member. First time I met him, fun fact. Here's another quick story. First time I met him, we did a video. It was for Christmas. We decorated the Kevin Spawn.
Yeah.
Made it all Christmassy.
Oh, that's cool.
And, oh, look over there. Look at that.
Oh, my lord. It looks so shit.
I'm working with what I got, alright? This is the third watchtower I built near Dan. The second one I built underground, just out of, like, I dug into the wall one block and built it there. Do not tear down, Zachary 132. Probably change that now that I'm Octor Mukti. I built it upside down. I built this like a month ago and he hasn't seen it yet.
Oh my god. So this is the 17 minute exclusive. Never seen before.
Yeah.
It's great.
Hey, it's an in-joke. You have to see it to believe it. The other one, I probably sent you the video of the other one. The second best one.
I think so.
Anyway, me and Orbsy, as it goes.
Yeah, you were decorating the...
We decorated the spawn Christmassy, right? And a person hopped on, named Walrus something, I think.
Yeah.
Where
the fuck did you go?
Wait. I can see your name. Just over the hill. Keep going.
Oh, down here. Yeah. Oh, okay.
A guy named Walrus, he hopped on real quick.
Yeah.
And me and Orb said, hey, do you want to help us decorate the spawn?
Okay.
And he said, yeah, sure. I'll be right back. He logged off.
And he was never back again.
No, yeah, in fact, he left Kevin. He left the server. He quit the server forever. He never came back.
So, was that his first time logging on, or?
No, it wasn't.
Okay.
And then he said, yeah, I'll be right back. Then he logged off, and then he never...
For goods.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Long and colorful history, this year's server. Fun fact about this server, by the way. When Goldcap started it, he asked like 20 people from r/UHC. You know what would be really funny? If one of those people was Tactic, and he was on Kevin before I...
Oh my god.
That would have been fucking awesome. Anyway, you asked a bunch of people in the UHC community.
Yeah.
If they would like to join. And they all did, right? They're 20 members. Awesome,
of course.
Right?
Activity.
Except for one problem. UHCers don't play Minecraft to build.
And
they play Minecraft to UHC.
Which, yeah.
So when you have a survival Minecraft server, nobody's gonna fucking play on it.
Yep. Fact,
basically, the only member who wasn't UHC was Danfloor.
Hmm. Oh my god.
This is...
Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah, Dan loves fucking Tactic Dan. Loves UHC. And have you seen his build?
You know what? I don't think he likes UHC that much. Remember last time we played UHC? He won. He was still angry with me.
That's probably because you killed your teammate as soon as you took damage. And then killed yourself.
Welcome to Night's Rest.
So what is this?
It's Mitch's village, let's say.
Ah, yes. I can see how bustling it is.
This is a pile of shit. Literally, what the hell is this? Oh, it's like a mine or something. Oh, fuck that.
Christ.
This is his home.
I'm gonna get so fucking lost on this server. Holy shit.
Oh, well, I'm sleeping now. Stop that.
The Sisters in Compendium V1 by Yoshi McGee. I need to read these.
What the hell? I've never seen those before.
Can I... You know what?
Let me see that.
No. We're gonna do readings of them later on.
Okay.
I'm gonna...
Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna see them now. Now that you've said that, I'm not gonna look.
Should I keep them in my inventory, or should I put them back here to read later?
You know what? He's not gonna see this video.
Okay. I'll bring them then. Hopefully I don't die.
This is the temple to the Black Moon. What Mitch went for is he said, whatever you worship, I'm going to worship the opposite of that. What's the opposite of the white sun?
The black moon.
Fucking moon.
Correct. That is the gayest thing I've heard in my entire life.
This is probably Mitch's most impressive build, actually. Look at that.
It looks fucking rad, but it's a stupid... Yeah, it looks fucking rad, but it's a stupid name.
Well, yeah, but you gotta work with what you got. Why am I going down here? There's fucking nothing up here, and it's a pain in the ass to get back. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay. Press the button.
Oh god!
Okay, actually just hop. Okay. There you go.
I was suffocating.
GG.
We're gonna open this and there's gonna be a shit ton of monsters. Or there's gonna be none. That works too.
I'm gonna show you the graveyard.
Ooh, I like graveyards.
Yeah, the graveyard, me, Mitch, and Dan built together.
Yeah.
So confusing having two people named fucking Dan, I swear to god. Dan Floor.
Yeah.
You know what's dumb about Dan Floor?
What?
Dan isn't actually his real name.
What?
I don't know what it is.
Well, for fuck's sake, really?
But it isn't Dan. He spells Dan with two N's.
Dan.
D-A-N-N-F-L-O-R. And Floor with one O.
So we can call him Double N.
Yeah, Double D N. Double D Dan.
Double, but it's not Double D, it's Double N.
Double N Dan.
Double N Dan.
Oh, look, everyone, it's Double N Dan. You know, I was thinking of Dublin asking Dan. Richard. I was thinking of asking Richard if he would mind if I started calling him Ricky.
No shit. Get out of here, bitch.
Because Rick is short for Richard.
Oh, God, I'm going to want to read all of these.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, so this is for all the people that were part of Kevin but aren't here anymore.
Don't walk in. Ahem. Don't walk in there. This is Ruari, as I said, he left. That's why this is here. I was going to have a funeral service, but that never fucking happened. Zero, Shmeon.
Shmeon.
Verified Walrus, there's Walrus.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Python Rur. Chibi, or whatever. Lewis. Lewis?
Just Lewis. Just Lewis.
I'm going to... Okay, nobody likes Lewis. Nobody likes Scottish. Nobody knows who the fuck Lulz and Polls UK is. Dan Floor changed it to Lulz and Polls USA, USA, USA. Quad King. People liked Quad King.
Wingnut.
I don't know. Nobody knows who the fuck Wingnut is.
Some guy called Brandon.
Yeah, I don't think.
Pimp Possible.
Pimp Possible left literally the day I joined.
Really?
I'm pretty sure if Brandon is who I think he is, he's still on the fuck. Or wait, he came back. This hasn't been updated in a long time. Nobody knows who the fuck Crunchy or Sugar Puffs is. Sean Duckman, he's back. Shows you how long this fucking thing has been. Sean came back. Einstein, the biggest pussy in the entire world, came back. Nobody knows who the Sonic Joey or No Fear is. Where's Moosh? Nobody likes Moosh. Absolutely nobody likes Moosh. I don't know
why.
What
did Moosh do?
Just be a cunt. I'm pretty sure that he came to the conclusion...
Here, Moosh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he came to the conclusion...
He is a bigger dirt patch, apparently.
Yeah, it does. I don't know why. I think recently he came to the conclusion that bisexuality doesn't exist. So...
Oh, God.
Which I'm sure would really raise the hairs of Einstein, the biggest pussy in the entire world. Because Einstein decided that he was bisexual. And brought it up roughly 3 to 4 times every conversation. Which makes me suspect.
Oh yeah, I like dicks and vaginas. Oh yeah, I like dicks and vaginas.
As a bisexual.
Oh yeah, as a bisexual. Oh god, please tell me this is fucking... Oh god, there's a chicken rider and a zombie guy.
No, I haven't spoken to him in a long time. Well, he was doing that. He was like, I don't know, I think I might be bisexual. And then he decided, yeah, I am. And then, like, in the next week, he mentioned him being bisexual like 3 times. So, that was another thing I probably shouldn't have said, actually.
That's fine, no one's watching this video.
You're right, nobody's watching this fucking thing. Ah, fuck, I'm gonna get kicked off the fucking server. Lovin's gonna take my place, he's gonna, like, cut my head off.
Oh, hey guys, I'm Zach. I'm a real fucking cunt.
Oh, that's a good one.
What the fuck's in here? Did we look in here? Oh yeah, we did. That's where I took the books from.
Oh yeah, Einstein, the biggest pussy in the world, also loves the word cunt.
I mean, who doesn't?
Yeah, he called me a cunt 3 times when I first talked to him.
I mean, didn't you do the same thing to me?
No, because I didn't know what cunt meant when I... You know what, I didn't even swear when I first met you. We were in like grade 4.
4, yeah.
Back when we went to swear, we would whisper, oh fuck. I just said fuck.
Or we'll say fudge.
I don't think we ever did that.
No, I don't think we did.
Yeah, and then we'd go outside and then we'd pretend to play Naruto. Good times!
Shit. Oh no! Oh no! That was fucking 11 years ago, dude! 11 years ago!
And 11 years ago, we'd be 8!
Yeah! Well, yeah. Yeah!
Maybe 10. I'd say 10 years ago.
It's almost 11 years ago, because I moved to Canada October.
That's one of the weird things that I thought of. Weird things you have to think about with your friends. Like, I knew Mitch for longer than I didn't know him. And you were born before I was conceived.
That's fucked, dude. Like, if you think about it, I was a crying baby before you were even a sperm.
Yeah. Well, think about it. I mean, we were born the same year, and my birthday's a month before yours. But you're older than me. That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, because I was born in January, and you were born in fucking December.
Yeah.
Christ. Yeah. Okay, so where's this?
This is Axeman's base.
Oh, yeah. Axe smells.
Moving on.
Is that... That's it?
Yes.
Okay. Great.
I don't know why I came here. I probably did it to show off the fucking nether tunnel, but didn't talk about it. We've been going on for a while. Might have to split this into 2 episodes.
No, fuck it. This is a super episode.
If the longer it is, the less chance we have of server members watching it.
Yeah, that is true.
That's for the best.
We can get more offensive as time goes on.
Fucking, you know the best thing about the server? No black people.
Holy.
This is Johnny's base. Joke, you said offensive! Whatever. I actually like his tunnel. Well made and all that shit. He's quite good builder. We'll go here, I guess. That ice path leads to the active island, so to speak.
The active island.
This is Johnny's base.
Oh, I like this.
Yeah, it's more of a village than Mitch's place. Which isn't really saying anything because Mitch's base consists of like a hole in the ground.
And then a pretty decent build.
Yeah. We don't have any max powers on the server. He's gonna fucking ransom his horses off. Yeah, I only have an infinite supply of them, but you have to pay me 5 diamonds to get one.
I mean, the fact was he was breeding them to be good quality horses.
But we did cheat to help him.
That is true.
I think the more annoying thing was when I pointed out that I did help him, he said, okay, I'll give you a horse for a discount, only 2 diamonds.
Yeah, that was fucking hilarious. I'm like, Alex, that's a dick move. Even that's a dick move.
You know what I did? I probably never told anyone what I did. But what I did was I made a backup of the server. I went into the files, went into his, took 5 diamonds from his stash because they were in his ender chest, and gave them back to myself. And put my diamonds in an ender chest.
Yeah, you told me that. You told me that.
Yeah, fuck you, Mex. Fuck you. And your fucking horse cartel. I don't know what god Johnny worships, but if it's
like, I'm sorry, I just opened up the one of the books. I opened up Compendium V1. The first page is
No. We're gonna do a dramatic reading of it. I'll find out what it says then.
Holy fuck! This is gonna be fucking great. Oh my god.
Johnny likes green windows.
I mean, green's nice. I like green.
Fucking green sun.
I mean, it's a little weird, but it's nice. It's not lime. It's like the shitty green.
What the fuck is that? Do you see that?
But the tower over there with a big erection.
Yeah, the big thing coming out of it. What is that? I've never seen that before.
I don't know. Let's go. Another 17th Night exclusive.
Both. Actually, I think Johnny might have made a video on it. I don't know. I don't want. Well, I didn't watch that video because I was inactive for like 3 months.
What were you?
Stewing in my own hatred of the other server members.
God. Fuck. Get the fuck up there. I fucking hate Minecraft, man. Fuck Minecraft!
Yeah. Quitting.
I got on what? Yesterday? And I'm quitting.
No, you got on today. Oh, yeah, yesterday. I just realized I'm an idiot and I fucking fell asleep.
Yeah.
That was annoying.
I was super pumped. I'm like, yeah, I want to explore and build and shit. And I want to record with Zach.
It was 7. I was like, I'm fucking tired. I'm going to set my alarm for 10.
You know what? I don't blame you for falling asleep, though. Whatever.
And then I woke up and I was like, woke up at 4. I was like, man, that was a really good dream. Oh, shit! I was supposed to record with all the fuck! Why did my thing go off? What is this? This looks like a Dan build.
It's got random netherrack on it, why?
This might be ice farm, actually. Thinking about it, looking at it. This looks like a Dan build, something that you just put down and question when we blow it up.
Yeah. Now, are we talking about Dan or...
Tactic.
Yeah.
I didn't say double N Dan.
Double N Dan, right. Can we call Tactic? Well, I don't know, I call him Dan now too. Like, we've known him for long enough.
I've always called him Dan.
Yeah.
I've known him for the longest, and I've always called him Dan.
I mean, yeah.
It's kind of like how you call Max Alex.
Yeah. I mean, I still call him Max sometimes. It's weird. I've known Alex since grade 9.
Oh, fun fact about Johnny and for lesser parts, Axe, and also for Montius.
Yeah.
Big Alestorm fans. Big Alestorm fans.
Ooh.
Yeah. I told you to listen to Another Golden Age or whatever the fuck their most recent album's called.
Yeah.
Did you?
It's on my Spotify now. So, okay. I haven't listened to it yet, but it's on my phone. I
love that album. They have something Cruz. What's his name? He's cool, he's hip, he raps. S starts with a name. I mean, his name starts with an S.
I don't fucking know, man.
Cruz. S. Cruz something. S. Cano, C-A-N-O.
I don't know who you're
he's
talking.
Cool, he's hip with the kids.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Do you want to see the Enderman farm?
Sure. I guess.
No, let's not do that. I just realized that it's in the end.
Oh,
the
yeah.
The only way to get back from the end is to leave, and it sends you to your spawn. You hop, but this entire tunnel isn't completely iced.
Oh, lame. Oh yeah, here we go.
Let's see, what else can I say? Inceptions also hated me the first time we talked. Because I insulted Dubstep.
Didn't Dan hate you for a while because you insulted Dubstep?
No. I didn't. I might have said that I hate Dubstep around him, but I think I mostly got a come on, man, out of... Oh, this leads to a mesa. You want to see the mesa?
Actually, I've like seen a mesa. Yeah, I've seen a mesa before.
Well, that leads to a mesa. I might have got like, come on, man, out of Andre. But I don't think I got hate out of Dan. It's pretty hard to get hate out of Dan. Surprisingly easy to hate Dan. That is Tactic, not Dan Floor.
Yeah.
And they're not watching it.
Yeah, no one's watching.
It's also really easy to hate Dan Floor. He's a cunt.
Joke. Jesus Christ.
Me and Mitch did a video with Dan. When
yeah, we I made know you the did.
Graveyard.
Yeah.
For some reason, Mitch really likes the episode where we made the graveyard.
Really?
I thought it was okay.
You remember the fucking episode where we made the embassy?
Yeah.
On the old server? Fuck, man. That was never used.
Well, what the hell? Who would have used it?
Yeah, I know. No one.
I skipped, like, when we were building it and just not talking for, like, 40 minutes. I sped that up and put on the old Justici base, by the way. Justici joined this week.
Oh.
Two new members. He's French-Canadian.
Yeah, I saw. He's from Quebec.
Like regular Canadian, except shit.
Yeah. Fuck French Canadians. That's okay, because he's not watching.
Yeah, you're right.
Shit. Hopefully no French Canadians are watching, too.
I actually really like this house. Don't know why.
It's simple, but it looks nice.
I just noticed that right there, he has a wheat farm made in the design of the villager ones.
Villager ones, yeah.
Now that Mitch isn't really active, it's good to know Justici can sleep soundly knowing that Mitch isn't going to come over and kill all the fucking cows.
They were lagging me. Get a fucking better computer then. Having a few cows moving around and your computer just breaking down usually means that it's your computer that's the problem. Yeah. Like, your computer's too shit to run Minecraft with a few entities running around it.
When we were in high school, we actually, don't worry, this one is much shorter. And it's also iced over. When we were in high school, me and Mitch, he bought his own laptop. Like this $200 shitty little piece of crap.
Oh my god.
And it was worse than his school laptop.
Really?
Yeah, have you ever seen those horrible fucking big black pieces of crap?
Yes, like the bricks.
Those things were awful. And Mitch treated his awfully, and so did I. Actually, thinking about it, the plastic it was made of was really shitty, and a bunch of don't explode, please.
Oh. Oh shit, there's water in there too. Oh
what?
God.
When I was here, two creepers exploded.
Really?
Yeah. And
is this a mob farm or?
No, it's a gold cap's base.
Oh.
Look at that. That's my build.
Oh, that's
of the white sun.
Fucking rad.
You want to know why I built it?
Yeah, why did you build it here?
Spite. I thought, nobody's playing. I'm going to build something that everybody has to look at whenever they hop on the island. And that's what the beacon of the white sun is. When I started building it, I didn't know what it was going to be. I think it was going to be a tower.
Ooh, a horse.
Yeah, horse, of course. There's like nothing here.
It's a black horse. I kind of want to take that.
I'm a courier or something. This is the layout of where Zebra, another Canadian, Nova Scotia this time. Freak.
Everyone not from fucking Ontario is a freak. Fucking Nova Scotian bastard.
Yeah. Fucking, oh, my province's name is in Latin. Look at me, I'm so great. Town square.
Oh, God. No! How did this happen? Can you throw me some blocks, please?
Yeah, I did.
Thank you. Oh, no.
Weird thing about Einstein.
I need him.
I got him on my brain for some reason. He's a twat.
Einstein, the biggest pussy in the world.
Zebra?
Yeah?
Is that in the Skype chat, what he'll do something I hate. He'll say something, and then fuck off.
So you try to talk to him about it, and he's not even there.
Yeah, he's fucked off. He'll be like, this is what I'm building on the server. And I'll say something like, oh, that's really cool. Do you need anything to help you with?
Silence.
That conversation has never happened. Nothing even close to that conversation has happened. I was just making hypotheticals.
You're a fucking cunt.
What? That's fine. I wasn't like a pun or anything. Leave me alone. But I'm just saying. Even his partner in crime, Turtle, or I think that was who Brandon is. He's sort of like Mitch to me on the 239th McGee. He never makes videos.
Slightly less funny. Lovably dumb.
Yeah. Not really.
Yeah,
he doesn't
not
even
at all.
Know where he went.
Oh, really?
I asked Turtle where Zebra went, and he's like, fuck if I know, man. Anyway, that's the server.
That's it?
Yeah, it's inactive as fuck. If we went to the W2BD and did a
We haven't tour, seen your base.
I have a fucking video on my base.
I want to go there anyway.
We're not done yet.
You're not sloughing me off that easy, fuck, you cunt.
I have to go across the fucking nether again.
Holy fuck. What do these signs say? Turtles portal location. Oh, useful.
Oh, wait, I forgot to show you something. See this place here?
Yeah.
This is the community mansion.
Community mansion. Wow, I can see how much of a community you have.
Zebra, Turtle, Axe, and Johnny are in charge of making this. I wasn't on when they started building it, but I always said to myself if I was part of building it,
it'd be done by now.
It'd be done by now. The fucking beacon is almost done. I just need an ass ton of fucking glowstone.
Yeah. Are you filling it completely up with glowstone, or?
No. Holy shit, no. Yeah,
I know. Because it looks pretty dumb from what I was seeing.
It's the top. The top is pretty much empty.
Oh.
I'll tell you the story of the other white sun in a bit. Although, you probably should have already heard it if you watched my video. Yeah, I finished that white sun in the time it took them to do literally nothing, actually. Though that they placed down the foundation for the mansion.
And that was
they
it.
Did a video? Yeah, that's it. That video came out like a month ago. I wasn't in it. I kind of feel left out. Not really, of course.
It's because you're not loved.
I would have liked if I was part of it and I was just had to build a quarter and everyone got their own quarter. And
oh, that'd
I was
be red.
Done and it was the only thing that was was there. You know, I was watching Mex's app. I was like, where the fuck? When the fuck did he build that tower?
Yeah.
It's on the WhatsApp beatdown server? What? Holy shit, I haven't been there in a while.
Yeah. It's a pretty cool build. I like what he did with it.
Yeah. I don't know if I want Mex to join the server. Because if you recall...
It's fine. It's fine. You can talk about it now because he's not watching.
You're right. Well, he's not a member of the server, so he might yeah. still be watching.
Yeah, but no one's watching at this point. It's a super long video.
Right. You're right. I can say whatever I fucking want.
You cunts.
Yeah, fucking stop. I don't know if you remember this, but when we first talked about maybe getting you and possibly Max on the server.
Yeah.
He did mention if there were any jungles.
Right.
Yeah. I was thinking that'd be good. We should just fuse. Although I kind of feel bad that Dan paid for a server tactic. Paid for a server for a year of the Want to Beat Down server.
Yeah, and now we're all.
Yeah, and I was like, we should combine Want to Beat Down and Kevin.
That would be fucking awesome.
Yeah, just you have to think.
But we'd have to find a new name because people are done with the name Kevin.
Want to be Kevin.
Want to be Want to be Down's kind of it's kind of an old in joke now.
It's always been an old in joke.
Yeah. Nether Hub by Zachary. Ooh, let's read this. Welcome to the Kevin Nether Hub V1 TM. Wow, you trademarked this shit?
Yeah.
Please build the portal in the direction of your choice, unless that direction is taken. If you want to go back and use the old nether portal, there's a ladder in the center of the four up.
What the fuck does that mean? Ladder in the center of the four up.
Yeah, there's a ladder in the center of the four up.
What does that mean?
I think in the center of these four, there's a ladder.
There is a ladder.
But it goes down.
Of course it can't go up. Right, let's go to my base.
Maybe the ladder is put up, I guess? I don't know.
There's only one minecart.
Do we need a minecart?
No. I'm quite proud of this tunnel, actually.
Holy shit.
Sean said that I'm crazy. That's what he said.
Yeah.
And, Goldcap said that it was the most beautiful thing he's ever seen.
I feel like if I was high going through this thing, my balls would just... fall off.
Nah, man, this is circular. It'd have to be triangular, right?
For fuck's sake. About two people got that reference. About two people got that
in joke.
Two people got that fucking reference, Zach. Two people got it.
Here's something annoying. Do you see this? Right here. This burns down whenever I repair it. I don't know why. I've had a couple of burn downs while I was building it, and it was always because there was lava somewhere close.
Mm-hmm.
But I've checked. Only this area burns down. There's no fucking lava anywhere close to this area. This is why this is smooth slabs.
Right. Fucking weird.
Yeah. Can't explain shit for shit, I swear to God. This is a temple though. Oh fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, fuck off!
Oh god!
Fuck off!
There we go. Christ.
This is the Temple of the White Sun.
Holy fuck. Of course you've built the biggest thing on this fucking server.
And this is the first White Sun that I made.
So this is the reason why you didn't want to join Dan's server.
But yeah, all my shit's here.
Yeah, I know.
The reason I got in hot water for this is because Orbsy, as I said, he was building something that had... We haven't been to his base. Maybe we should. This is going to be a fucking long episode, I swear to God.
Fucking
hell. It'll be like an hour-long episode. We might have to split it no matter what.
Yeah.
He was building something with those redstone torch or lamps.
Yeah.
The only problem was someone, me, took all the glowstone that was near spawn.
Right.
This is the Lakeside Park.
Ah, I can see the lake.
Yep.
There's a shitty amount of water there.
Yeah, fun fact, that's where the river biome is that I built over.
Oh,
Lakeside
cool.
Park, named after Rush song, off of Caress of Steel.
Of course.
The album after Fly By Night.
The best album.
Yes, the best album.
Fucking love Fly By Night, dude. Holy shit.
I don't really have a favorite Rush album. I kind of like all of them equally.
I know, but the thing is, I feel like I can just put on the Fly By Night album whenever...
Except Test for Echo. That's my least... It's like my second favorite. All other server... Well, no, I don't like Snakes and Arrows either. That much. Although, fuck. Whatever.
This is, what the fuck is this?
This is my potato farm. Only half of it's filled in. Because I also got lazy and didn't really feel like replanting. Those four spots that are missing in the chest, those are diamonds. They were diamonds that they gave me.
Oh.
That was very nice of them.
That's very nice. That's
a lot. On a comedic Irish accent whenever you go to the potato farm.
Whenever you talk about potatoes, you need a good Irish accent.
Hey, anyway, moving on.
Oh, yeah, I can hear the accent just slipping out of my voice.
Yeah. This is the tower. Up there is a bed.
And that's about it.
Yeah, the reason that hole's there is when I die and I want to get quickly back into the action, just jump down. You'd be surprised how many people died attempting to jump down this.
Why?
Because they were young and foolish.
You land in the fucking water, and now I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Hey, as long as nobody's watching, I'd like to say something controversial to the server. And that is that I do not appreciate the lack of age limits on the accepted members. Alright, yes, there should be a fucking age limit. 16, please.
So he can hit on any of the girls that join.
I think Liz might be 16 now.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Zach.
Fuck off.
Whee.
You know what? Just later ask Johnny who the server's little sister is, alright? That, you'll get a much fucking creepier story out of that, alright?
Oh god, I really want to do it right now.
Just do it now, just do it now.
Oh fuck, hopefully the recording doesn't stop.
Are you full screened?
No. Okay, here we go.
Just say, Johnny, who is the server's little sister?
Okay, and now we wait.
Yeah, alright, I'll show you the rest of my bases while we're waiting. It is a great story, I swear to God.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to splice this into the fucking end of it.
Yeah.
Or at this point.
Okay, that way goes to the zombie pigmen farm.
No. Oh. Axe just said, Johnny scared her off.
Yeah, well, if they don't explain who it is, I'll explain who it is.
Oh, fuck.
This way leads to the Tower of Akhtar-Mukti.
Oh boy.
She dead.
Oh, she dead.
What is that? What's the thing Max said? He dead.
He dead.
He dead.
That's from fucking Dragon Ball Z Abridged.
Yeah, oh man.
It's Mr. Popo, the stereotypically black guy.
Terrifyingly racist.
What the fuck is this?
The Tower of Akhtar-Mukti.
It's a clusterfuck, that's what it is.
Yeah.
It's like a totem pole, if totem poles were shit.
Yeah, I like the walls, though.
Yeah,
the walls
that's okay.
In a day. The Tower of Akhtar-Mukti has no purpose. I was just trying to build small and more detailed.
Zach is now typing. He's
go
getting.
On, but it's not that
oh. It's not that interesting. Fuck it, we're going up anyway.
Okay. Oh, we should probably get you invited onto the private Kevin subreddit. It's where we vote for people.
Ooh.
Although we haven't done in a while.
I thought you had to vote for me.
Well, yeah, we did. Just Ichi. I should top this off one day.
Not much to explain. She was Orb's IRL friend.
Yeah,
Orb and then Zach just said, more about the little sister thing. Maybe a quote or something?
He doesn't have it saved. I think I'll be able to find it. I don't feel like dragging Johnny out into that because it's embarrassing.
I mean, you've already embarrassed yourself once in this episode. You might as well embarrass other people.
Oh yeah, found it.
Oh fuck.
There we go. Carly, by the way, 13 years old. Johnny is 21.
Please no. Oh fuck.
She hopped on after being like inactive for like a month, and that is what Johnny said to her.
Why did he have to use the winky faces? That just makes it worse.
I don't know.
Oh no.
It was funny. And we shat on Johnny for it.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Poor guy. Poor girl.
Yeah, she dead. She one of the dead members. So many dead members. I don't know if she's actually left the casual chat. Filthy casuals. Hate them all. Hate them all! This leads to the town that I have yet to name.
I think everyone's a filthy casual on the server except for you.
Basically, yeah.
Poor Johnny.
This place looks much better from the outside.
He has a pickaxe called My Jam.
Yeah, it's his jam. It's my pickaxe now. It's my jam now!
How did I fucking know you were gonna say that?
Like these walls?
I like these walls. They look cool.
This circle I had to dig out. It was basically like this for a good amount of it. 200 wide circle. And the most depressing thing is I'm thinking of abandoning this build.
Why?
Because I found out while trying to build a house that I'm shit at building houses, and I'm much better at building, like, monuments. I don't know. I don't know what I'll do with this. I don't want to abandon
awesome.
It because it's fucking big and took a fuckload of work to make.
And it looks fucking awesome.
Yeah, I like the river that goes through it.
Yeah, it's fucking awesome, okay? I get it. Piss off.
I don't know. I'll do something. Anyway, that's the server.
It's fucking giant.
Server this.
Everything.
Everything. Okay. Well, thanks for watching, everyone.
Oh, God.
This might be have to be cut up into 3 videos.
Wouldn't surprise me. Holy shit. I don't even know how long this footage is. Whatever.
Been on a call for an hour. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. Like, life, subscribe, feel like it. We'll see you next time.
You bye!